Imagine a world without cars, planes, or even plastic. Hard to envision, isn't it? That was the reality before the birth of the oil industry. In the mid-19th century, a transformation began to take hold, reshaping the fabric of society and the global economy. It all started with a simple, yet profound discovery: oil. This unassuming black gold, seeping from the earth, was about to change the world in ways unimaginable. The oil industry was not born overnight. It was a product of human ingenuity and curiosity, fueled by the desire for progress. The first commercial oil well was drilled in Pennsylvania in the United States in the year 1859. This marked the beginning of an industry that would, over time, come to power everything from the machines of the Industrial Revolution to the vehicles we drive today. But the oil industry was not just about fueling machines and vehicles. It laid the foundation for countless other industries. It gave rise to the chemical industry, leading to the creation of synthetic materials like plastics. It powered the electricity industry, lighting up homes and cities around the world. And in this rapidly transforming landscape, certain companies emerged as key players. Among them was the Shell Oil Company. Shell, with its iconic yellow and red logo, would come to symbolize the power and reach of the oil industry. From its humble beginnings, the Shell Oil Company would grow to become one of the largest and most influential companies in the world. It would play a pivotal role in shaping the oil industry, driving innovation, and setting standards for safety and environmental responsibility. So the stage was set, and into this world of opportunity and transformation, the Shell Oil Company was born. The birth of Shell. The year was 1907, and two rival companies decided to bury the hatchet. In the early years of the 20th century, the oil industry was a fiercely competitive field. Two of the most formidable players were the Royal Dutch Petroleum Company, a Dutch enterprise with a strong foothold in the Indonesian oil fields, and Shell Transport and Trading, a British company named for the seashells that founder Marcus Samuel used to collect. These two companies were industry heavyweights, each vying for dominance in an increasingly global market. But as the competition heated up, they realized something crucial. They could accomplish far more together than they ever could apart. So in a move that shocked the industry, they decided to merge. The Royal Dutch Petroleum Company and Shell Transport and Trading became one entity, the Shell Oil Company. The merger was led by two key figures. On one side, there was Henry Dieterding, the ambitious director of Royal Dutch Petroleum. Dieterding was a visionary, a man who saw the potential of oil long before many of his contemporaries. On the other side, there was Marcus Samuel, the founder of Shell Transport and Trading. Samuel was a man of action, a businessman who turned his father's small London shop into a global trading company. Together, Dieterding and Samuel crafted a vision for their new company. They saw a future where oil was not just a luxury for the rich, but a necessity for everyone. They envisioned a world powered by oil, where cars, planes, and factories all ran on the energy harnessed from the earth. But they also knew that this vision would not be easy to achieve. They faced opposition from other oil companies, skepticism from the public, and the ever-looming threat of dwindling resources. Yet they were undeterred. They were determined to make their vision a reality, no matter the cost. With a shared vision and a determination to succeed, the newly formed Shell Oil Company was ready to make its mark on the world. Shell's early triumphs and challenges. Success is never a straight line, and Shell's early years were no exception. The company's journey, like any other, was a roller coaster of triumphs and tribulations. On one hand, it was making significant strides in the oil industry, while on the other, it was grappling with the challenges of a rapidly changing world. One of Shell's first major triumphs was the discovery of oil in Indonesia in the early 20th century. This was a breakthrough moment. The discovery not only marked Shell's entry into the Asian market, but also underlined its commitment to exploring new frontiers in oil exploration. The company's success streak continued as it struck oil in Venezuela, thereby expanding its footprint in South America. These discoveries were not just about finding new oil reserves, they symbolized Shell's determination to push boundaries and its capacity to adapt to diverse geographies and cultures. Yet, as Shell was celebrating these victories, the world was changing dramatically. The Great Depression of the 1930s sent shockwaves around the globe. Economies crumbled, businesses collapsed, and the oil industry was not spared. Demand for oil plummeted as industries shut down and people tightened their belts. For Shell, this was a period of great uncertainty. The company had to make difficult decisions to stay afloat. Then came World War II, another massive challenge. The war disrupted global trade and created logistical nightmares. Oil facilities were targeted, supply chains were cut off, and operations became increasingly difficult. Despite these adversities, Shell remained resolute. The company played a crucial role in ensuring the supply of oil to the Allied forces, demonstrating its commitment not just to its business, but also to the greater cause of freedom and democracy. Through innovation and resilience, Shell weathered these storms, emerging stronger and more determined. The company's early years were a testament to its capacity to turn challenges into opportunities. These experiences laid the foundation for Shell's evolution into a global energy giant, ready to face the future, no matter what it holds. Shell in the modern era. As the world changed, so too did Shell. In the latter half of the 20th century, Shell began to evolve beyond its origins as a simple oil company. The post-war era saw Shell expanding its operations into new areas, including the production of chemical products. This diversification allowed Shell to tap into new markets and further solidified its position as a global energy giant. It was also during this time that Shell began exploring alternative energy sources. Recognizing the finite nature of fossil fuels and the growing concerns over environmental sustainability, Shell invested in research and development in areas such as solar and wind power. This forward-thinking approach, although not without its critics, marked a significant shift in Shell's business strategy and positioned the company at the forefront of the energy transition. However, the modern era has not been without its controversies for Shell. As the company grew, so too did its environmental footprint. Shell has faced criticism and legal challenges for its role in climate change, including its carbon emissions and the environmental impact of its operations. In the late 20th century, Shell was implicated in a number of environmental disasters, including oil spills and gas flaring, which led to significant damage to local ecosystems and communities. These incidents sparked public outcry and led to calls for greater corporate accountability. In response to these criticisms, Shell has taken steps to address its environmental impact. The company has invested in cleaner technologies, reduced its carbon emissions, and committed to transparency in its environmental reporting. These efforts, while not without their critics, demonstrate Shell's commitment to balancing its business objectives with its environmental responsibilities. Yet despite these challenges and controversies, Shell remains a key player in the global energy sector. Its ability to adapt and evolve in response to changing market conditions and societal expectations has ensured its survival and success in a rapidly changing industry. Despite the challenges and controversies, Shell remains a key player in the global energy sector. The future of Shell. So what does the future hold for Shell? As we delve into the coming years, it's clear that Shell is not resting on its laurels. Instead, the company is embracing a new era, marked by sustainability and renewable energy. In recent years, Shell has made significant strides towards a more sustainable future. The company has been investing heavily in renewable energy sources, including wind and solar power, as well as electric vehicle technology. It's a shift that reflects not only the changing demands of the global market, but also Shell's commitment to reducing its carbon footprint. Shell's ambitious strategy doesn't stop there. The company is also pioneering efforts in carbon capture and storage, a technology that could play a crucial role in mitigating climate change. By capturing CO2 emissions and storing them underground, Shell aims to offset some of the environmental impacts of its operations. But it's not just about reducing emissions. Shell is equally committed to creating a more circular economy, where waste is minimized and resources are reused and recycled wherever possible. The company is exploring innovative ways to repurpose used oil, turning it into valuable products and reducing the need for virgin materials. In addition to these initiatives, Shell is also actively working to increase energy access in developing regions, recognizing that economic growth and sustainable development are intrinsically linked. As we look to the future, one thing is certain. Shell will continue to play a pivotal role in shaping our world.